Good morning, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to our 12th episode of Flag Friday. Now, what you think about this week? I think this week was a little bit challenging, but not necessarily one of the hardest that you've had all year so far. But before I go forward into this week's Flag Friday, last week with the country of Indonesia, and the color of the flag was red and white. Red across the top, white across the bottom. And if you remember, the color of Poland, it's the same thing, but it's red on the bottom and white up top. So we're going to fast forward to this week. What country, or excuse me, what state did you come up with? Well, we had to come up with the final four yesterday, and then you had to narrow down to two. And granted, I didn't give you the clues to decipher which two you had to choose from. So that's where your educated guess comes into play. What state did you think was going to be the champion for this week? Well, we're going to go to Monday. Monday, you had to look up all 50 states and pick out all the states that had a U.S. capital that was also their largest state. Come down to the wire with that list, you should have had 17. Then we go to Tuesday, narrow down even more, when you had to eliminate the states that were east of the Mississippi. So that should have eliminated 7 and brought you down to 10. Then we go to Wednesday, where you had to use your mathematical skills to count the letters in all the states and eliminate the states that had an even number. I usually do odd, but I changed it to even numbers. So, with that, should have brought you down to your final four. So, here's the final four bracket that I came up with for you this morning. The final four that you had to choose from Arizona, Wyoming. So you have Arizona versus Wyoming. Arizona is your number one seed for this Final Four tournament. Now we need to fill out the bottom. You had Indiana, and Idaho. So, here is your final four for this week. Arizona versus Wyoming, Indiana versus Idaho. Now, we all learned something new, or probably a refresher, that Mr. Johnson went to Arizona for college. However, Arizona has been eliminated from this first round. And I'll tell you why. Two of these four states, as another secret hint to your clue for Thursday, shared something that the other two states did not share. What do you think that combination of sharing is? The clue was kind of hidden in plain sight. Let's go through it. Arizona and Indiana are nowhere near each other. Wyoming and Idaho, they share one common thing. They border each other. So, Wyoming advances to the championship round. And Idaho advances to the championship round as well. Wyoming versus Idaho. I've had only one class that I can remember, and maybe one or two students, that picked the right answer. A couple of them didn't write it down. So if you didn't write it down, I can't really give you credit for it because it has to be written down so, and then I can record it. So remember, if you have an answer, you can tell me, but you need to write it down and give it to me in some way, shape, or form. Because I want you to get credit for your answer. I want you to know that you got the answer right. I don't want you to shout it out and not ever get credit because you didn't write it down. Remember, you got to write your answers down with your name and grade. Wyoming and Idaho. Granted, I didn't give you the clues to try to decipher which of the two, but you had to make an educated guess. So which state do you think is the winner for this week? I think I know. Ready for the champion of Black Friday this week? The state of Idaho. That is your answer for this week. The state of Idaho. Idaho is a Black Friday champion of the week. And I will show you the flag if you give me just 1 second. And there it be, ladies and gentlemen, the red state and the seal of Idaho. That is your champion for this week. Now, keep in mind, you might see that playoff bracket again later on in the school year. And after the first of the year, you may actually have to get up and move to find your clues so you can know the answer for Friday. Something to keep in mind. You'll find out when we come back to Christmas break. Like I said, there'll be no flag Friday for next week. Next week is Thanksgiving, and there'll be no flag of the week for next week. But if I have any flags of the day, and I do have a flag of the month, the state of Virginia, they will still be posted and still have information for them. So, with that being said, I want to say congratulations to those who got it right. And continue to work hard, continue to be respectful, continue to do what you need to do to make sure you're successful in life and successful in the school. Our future depends on it. All right? I want you to enjoy your half day today. Enjoy your weekend. And I will see you later today. And if not, have a good weekend and see you Monday morning.